Come on in, come on in.
Since 1948.
This is where we burn the wood to make a coal to put on that other pit out there.
The smell of wood smoke and fresh chopped pork.
Yeah, and she's making hush puppies. We make our own hush puppies.
Have made Kepley's barbecue.
Well, we've got a new recipe. It's an old recipe.
A High Point institution.
And this is the mild sauce. This is when you put on it, when you're chopping it up like that, they put this kind here on it because it's not as hot. And this has a lot of red pepper in it and it makes it season hotter. Come on in, Bob. Come on in.
But the real flavor of the place.
Come on in. Come on in. How y'all doing? All right. You doing okay, man?
Comes from the man who runs it. The
show starts in about 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
She said, the show. I said, yeah. I said, I got flying pigs, honey. She said, I've heard it all. I said, I have too. Come on, grab a table.
With an occasional impromptu ventriloquism act.
Hello?
Hello.
George?
Yeah. Get me down.
Just a minute.
All right.
Bob Burleson has been greeting customers here since he was just a 17-year-old kid.
So I came up here as a cur boy. And my mother had just died, and I was very poor, and I had to go to work. I didn't have no choice.
Yeah, that's where magic happens.
And now at age 86.
I keep it going, and I'm very lucky to be able to keep it going. I'm still here every day, and I work long hours.
And he's always smiling.
Well, got to. Don't take much muscle to smile. Come on down, ladies. Come on down.
And whether you're a regular or a celebrity.
And Martha Stewart, she came here and put me on national TV, and now I ship barbecue all over the country. Come on in. Come on in. How are you?
He treats everyone the same.
When you come through those doors there, you're a special person.
And as they say.
Come on in, babe.
It takes one to know one. In High Point, looking for Roy's folks. Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.